Well, some breaking news just into our newsroom. Albuquerque police investigating a homicide in the 7900 block of Constitution Avenue. Officers responded to a crash around 4 this morning and found the driver shot. The victim died on the scene. And we do have a crew on the way. We'll let you know when we learn more.